Actress Alia Bhatt is backing a five-part series that aims to educate people about the necessity of COVID vaccination and addresses rumors and myths surrounding the vaccine. The series starts from today and is backed by Alia's newly launched production house, Eternal Sunshine Productions. Taking to Instagram on Wednesday evening, Alia shared a video where she said,
"In the fight against COVID-19, science is our greatest ally. Science gave us vaccines and vaccines gives us hope. Thanks to vaccines, we now have a way of ending this pandemic and rebuilding our lives. But even though the vaccine is here and waiting, some of us are still hesitant. A great deal of this hesitancy is linked to misinformation, myths, and rumors that are exchanged on social media and other messaging platforms. Yes, getting the COVID-19 vaccine is a personal choice, which is why I have partnered with Audiomatic, so that together we can learn about the vaccine from reliable sources and make the most informed decision about getting vaccinated. Throughout this five-episode series, we will be speaking with renowned doctors and global health activists who will be sharing data and facts around the vaccine. The first episode will be released tomorrow and will be available in a podcast and video format. I hope this series will help address some of your concerns around the vaccine, and I hope you'll be able to share this with your family and friends as well. Remember, we can fight this together. Stay safe, stay healthy, wear a mask, and I'll see you tomorrow."
For the series, the actress-producer collaborates with podcast makers Audiomatic. Along with her video, Alia wrote on Instagram, "Shared knowledge is our greatest ally in the fight against COVID-19. Together, Audiomatic and Eternal Sunshine Production are bringing to you a five-part series that can help us understand the COVID-19 vaccines a little better." INS Report.